Klassiker.
So sorry about me. Like a belly of a thing is on the sea. Investigating the return of the ghost ship Oprah D. If you want to stay here and listen to the music, I said to Lana, welcome. Hopefully you can barely have fixed problems of sound lyrics today. This piece is really good. Alright, let's get into it. Lost at sea, 1803. The good ship, Oprah Dean, built 1796, London, 800 tons, 18 feet, dreadnought. Captain R. Witherwell, crew of 51 men, last voyage to the Orient. Cape Renverus, unmet. Contact, thought he was reading that. Attention, Chief Inspector, that's Capella. Insurance claims, London office. The Oprah Dean has returned. Dispatched to Falmouth immediately, and prepare a full assessment. There, that's easy to read.
Company man woke me up.
What a nasty cop.
Said you'd need ferry to the Oprah Dean.
That's right.
How many
eager
for that job? Oh. Seems a bit late if you ask.
Isn't it?
What's in the box?
I don't know. I'll hoist it up in a few minutes.
Hey! How?
Carefully.
Alright, you're the smart one. Fine. There we go. There it is. The Oprah Dean. Look how cool this is. There's a bunch of all white and green dots everywhere. What the hell? You can probably ring it. No? Aww. Become this ship and its crew. Hmm. Couldn't there be a wheel here or something? Oh. I'm the youth horse, sir. Oh, here's the wheel.
Oi!
Eh?
Huh? It's too heavy!
Don't say it's heavy. Rude. Alright, sir. What's that? Oh, there you are.
It's too heavy! Lift it yourself!
Oh, fine. Now you really must do everything.
It's too heavy. Take it yourself.
I heard ya. The Obradin, the Catalog of Adventure and Tragedy, 1807. Briefcase. I trust that you now find yourself aboard of the Obradin. I expected this day to come, and my every intuition was to tell you this ship's strange tale within the pages of this book. Regrettably, failing hearth has allowed me to produce only the basic outline that followed. Your presence on the Obradin is critical. I leave the discovery of its fate in the completions of this book in your hands. The next few pages will seem bewildering at first. All will make sense in time. Use the Baga Watch to determine the identity and fate of everyone aboard. Complete each chapter accurately to return the book. Beg guarantee post the French Office of Affairs in Morocco. The bargain chapter will remain unknown to you. I possess the details within, but have elected to keep them private for now in the evidence. Journey, Atlantic Log, Far East Route. There's the grill. That's not like the look like aboard the ship. Loose cargo. Cargo on deck. A very cold. On the Orlo deck. Murder. Outside the first mate's window. The calling. I'm here. Unholy captain. What went on in this ship? On the cargo deck again. Soldiers of the sea. Fort Walk and the cargo deck. On the bow. On the gun deck. In the captain's quarter. The bargain. This chapter will remain unknown until you leave the ship and return the book to me. In the lizard. Escape. In the midship cabin. In outside captain's quarters. Inside. One scary looking watch. Remember death. What case really that heavy? The bug in a watch. No, guess that's not everything.
Captain, open the door!
Kick it in.
Lest we break it down and take more than those shells.
Huh? That's you the way to treat it, Captain.
Take exactly what I give you!
Oh, dear. It's like we found a clue. Who is this? How did they die? Well, we know the captain was one of fire. this is the gun day. We're on the main day. The Orlo and the cargo. Enough ammunition to boost your identity. All right. You need to identify this one. Yes, Cathalia noticed. Oh dear. Process of elimination. I don't think she's gonna need more than luck for this. And who are you?
Guru, 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 guru.
No. Hold on. Oh. Thank you, Sama. That's nice. This almond so million long big. That's incredibly big. Carry on and pay attention. All right.
Hello there.
Hello, Alice. Welcome. Detective Capellius is exploring the Overdin. Trying to find out what happened on this ghost ship. Thank you. That's good. Yep, they worked hard to find those. Alright, looks like all Capella can get out of this. Alright. I know that, presumably, the captain here shot this man. Don't really know who these people are, though. There's more clues in here. Oh. Like a struggle. Two more bodies. Probably the two others who attacked Captain.
Must be in here someplace.
They're at the bottom of the sea.
Oh?
That's a lie.
This man took a spear to shoulder while slicing this one's neck. Gruesome. This was on the floor. Your story. Interesting. The man tried to drop down from the other deck. So many ways to die. Right? So we assume it's the captain, right? I just don't need some help with this game. Oh, we have a name. Careful to our river. This man not the captain? writing down the names of everyone. What is this Kefler person? His thing? I mean, I had to guess he'd be the captain. No? Who are you? You're a man climbing down from earlier.
Open the door!
Kick it in.
Ah! Lest we break it down and take more than those shells!
You bastards may take exactly what I give you!
I still assume that this is the captain, because that's the one they're yelling at. Sure who they are, but we know that he was shot, presumably by the captain. Shot with a gun. All right. Okay, so it says knife by Captain Wither. So we assume this is it. Okay. Rebellious piecing it together. Nothing in here. Oh! Don't do that, I'm a ghost ship. This is spooky enough as it is. This the man to cap the knife in the throat? Where's that man jumping down his eye here? No? Is that him or the captain?
here.
Alright. The man who jumped down stuck a knife in the captain's stomach, and the captain clubbed him. Nothing else out here. Sleeping back here. Interesting. Do you not find all the clues? No. This person club, probably the best way to put it. And the captain once again. I mean, not an enemy. This man. Are there any more clues that name these people? Are you still in Dreamland? So that woman never got out of bed. One more cord. Here we go.
Abigail.
Abigail?
Your brother. My friend. I shot him. Dead. I'll be with you soon, my love. Please forgive me for everything.
Oh. The captain shot himself. Right next to this woman. We assume it's Abigail. And the person he shot was her brother. So, look for Mavis for someone named Abigail. Then look for someone who presumably shares the same last name. She slept for a gunshot. She may have been dead already. but a captain committed suicide by gunshot. Fear may not be a threat, knowing Cavalia doubt herself. Fates are varied and sets of free. Okay. Well, once again, presumably this person's Abigail. And this person is presumably her brother. So we have at least two fates. Not sure how Abigail died. What's with the axes? Okay, well, then maybe that's where we are. Let's go and identify this person.
Shells.
You bastards may take exactly what I give you.
What's happening here? Just as at sea. This is because we already identified him. Alright. So look for a name Abigail. There we are. Abigail Winterell. No. It looks like she was married to the captain. Though she has a different last name. Cliff's Pulsecut is her maiden name. Let's try it. Let's see if there's anybody else here with the name Pulsecut. Bit of a long shot, but oh. How about that? William Hoscott. Let's double check to make sure there isn't anybody else. Nope, no other Hoscott. But a captain shot his first mate. Interesting. Still no telling who this person was, or this man. Right? Are you Abigail? Also grab this poor man. They didn't try to fight it at all. There's a lot going on here. Why is everybody going outside? This is the Doom. Alright, but it moved her body after she died. I presume that this is Abigail. Yes, yes, Alice Cabellia's drinking.
Gura, 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 gura.
No, thank you. Go, 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 go. Thank you, Alice. You're sweet. Alright. Now, would you say crush is an accurate way to describe what happened? By ringing. Well done. Three fates, correct? No Cabellia. Be scared too. Where's the door out of here? Action? Huh? Now what's happening? Ellie's getting scared. Go back in time by going back in time? Don't scare Cabellia, Alice. So am I. Now what's happening? Belly can't move. Follow the ghost park of Belly guesses. Ship is remarkably well conditioned after being attacked by a kraken. The cargo hold? Others were present. This man with the awesome tattoos. The man who got clubbed by the captain. This man, this fellow, and this sir. No way I didn't find any of them. Fire. Does that fail? Torn apart, yes. By a beast. Feels all shaky again. That's a captain. share our bacon either. Pirates of the Caribbean 2, this thing. Alright. Get this man and hang on in a row. That's a bit of an embarrassing way to go. This girl holding on. Finish. Monsters jumping in a ship. Oh. This fellow's falling. Name of the hat. Get more guns, it looks like. Of the explosion, unless was he in the explosion? Someone, oh, there was. Oh my! Alright, so whoever that person was just caught in the blast. Did he ever say a name? No? Where was the door? There it If I remember this correctly, this one was saying Martin. Was Martin the name of the captain? No, the captain, his name is Robert. Where's the doom? On the bow. Here we are. Okay, this is the man who was caught in the explosion. That's the man who was torn apart. Here's Abigail. He was yelling to someone named Mark. Martin was yelling back. Okay. Then we can find out who Martin is. The only name we've been given so far. Thank you. as Biggie Martin. Martin Prescott, the third mate. He was the man in the hat. Well, a few men in the hat. Just can't really identify him till I find his body. Let's see what else is around here. Must be the gun, Dad. The kettle on the floor. Oh. This one got crushed by a cannon. There's another. Bad day all around. Or a few people coming now. Say more names. Right. This person was crushed under a cannon. Looks like there's more again. Gotta look at these people first. Alright. Tone down. Hanging on. I was carrying something. Explains how the kettle got on the floor. Ghost fog. Falls in a trail. Mm-hmm. was the point of that? They already have found this man's body. This is not so pleasant. Oh my. The monster got a hold of a cannon. Blasted it right in this man's face. More of a timeline of these things. Anything else around here? Just none. Huh? There are two people involved. I only want to see this one, though. It was decapitated. Okay, that is the man who was knifed by the captain. What makes the other one? The one who died. Nope. Okay, that was just the person having to be there. Okay. Nope, not done yet. Tell you it feels bad she didn't solve that. She can go back. Hang on. Is there any way we can get a better look at him? Can't really identify the man with his face gone. And where's the other one? We're not goofy people, or... Is that him? Okay, so this is the one with the top hat. This is the man who got shot by the cannon. And by the beast. Where's the other body, though? Okay, looking for some this bone dude. Here he is. Now you see someone's leg. Let's search the others, see if they resemble him. No? No? Wait. There. Come on. Look. Look up how you see him. someone else entirely. Where is that guy? Maybe me in here? Let's push onward, maybe we'll find him. No, not my loose cannon necessarily. Okay. That's him. So he must have been blasted by a cannon too. Anyone in here? No? This must be a mate's quarters. There's a knife on the ground here. Trail of blood. Another murder. when that Abigail was dead.
Och no! You're cut!
Don't leave me.
Bear up, son. I'll stay with you.
Tell Pete's mother I tried my best.
Aye.
To pull him back, to save him.
You tell her yourself. Brennan! Bring the surgeon's kit!
This man was wounded. By a trail of blood he left. Even more dead than the man holding a club. Blood trail continues. Young boy. This is the new chapter. Not entirely sure how he died. There was that knife outside his room. The close thing we have to a clue. So, let's say he was stabbed. Knife. Don't know who knifed him. Other than that one person, but who are? And what's your story, sir? Lighting going on over here.
What's all this, you damn fool?
Oh. All right. The man with the hat's already dead. Maybe this person caught him. We got clubbed as well. Was that the man from in here? No. Must be the doctor. Yeah, there's the knife in his bag. So we're right on that. One of these two VP. Maybe he died trying to save them. Look at quite a blood trail. This man was clubbed. The captain was there. Alright, this is the fellow who was snagged. The first mate. If Cabellia more names. Sean, and a first mate, presumably. Right, that is who that was, right? No, we haven't identified him yet. This is the first mate. Yes, but I'm not the same person. now the throne. This person was shot and then gun. That woman, don't know how high of them are yet.
Last one. Move quick.
You not take the last boss.
Assume this is Paul. also been the kid-ball could have also been the killer, but... Yet a killer would have had more of an advantage. Here we are, Paul Moss, First Mate Stewart. A healing pole? Okay. Oh, there's Peter. I'm not sure who he is. There you go. Hold on. It's someone unknown. Those two were already dead at the time. You have this man's arm.
Put me down! Let go!
Easy now. You're in a bad way.
It's the squid. Where is my Frenchman?
The squid's gone. Your mate was torn apart.
For that! The beast is dead. How?
We didn't. It left with the storm. Captain came up from the hold. Said he chased it off. You should rest.
A curse like that. Does that live for nothing?
Arm ripped off by the beast, supposedly. Okay. It must have been his blood trail. This man's walked away. This black. Let's say torn apart by the bees. Quarters is that? Mm-hmm. like first mate's quarters. I make him the first mate. Not to jump to any conclusions just yet. Keep looking. Songs disappear. Don't like the people who are going off in that boat. Did they get away? Get back topside. Don't know where she would be. Plus the Europe and Africa. We alive? What did you close this island? Doras, Nerdia, Canary. It's Lady Aurora. I have presumptuous assume they're all alive. Thank you. He's still on them there. Soldiers of the Sea. Federica, hello! Welcome! So you're so happy you made it! We're investigating this ghost ship. Yeah. Over then!
Hello there!
Hello! Everybody wish Frederica hello. Okay. Now the ship has giant spiders. This keeps getting better, doesn't it? Spike. you'll take another drink. Thank you. It's a spider crab, best of both worlds. Right, this man burned to death. What's the story? story of these two. These two were clogged. How did he find those spikes? By a cannon. Coming for him too. Going down here. This guy. Back here is Thorn. Going on back here. Looks more like a spear than one of their spikes. But a spider leg. This must have been my first climb the board. Oh, they did have spears. Interesting. So where that thing is from the spider crab speared him. Say it was more of an enemy than a base. Or an enemy? And I'll be the best answer. If they're attacked by, say, pirates or something, Capellia will change it. Yep. They saw this, man. Happened to the bodies of all these people. There weren't that many corpses when Capellia found the ship. Yeah. anyway, it did survive. Cavalli doesn't think they were supposed to. Electrocuted. Gunwar's ones expire must entail. And how was anybody supposed to freeze on this? Destructing him. Guess an animal attacked him. Yes, electrocuted it. I really need to find a way to name all these people. That's all that's here? That's the belly of the... Here we are. Came out for a moment. No. Oh, there is someone here. At least part of them. There are no toilets on this ship. That's the craziest list you're aware. This is before the dragon attack. Just before. Must have been the first victim. There's no picture of this guy. Just have his initial. Rushed by the bees. Yeah. What is the initials ES? Edward Spratt? Artist Annalings, though. Okay. At least that one was easy to identify. Where'd it go? There he is, Edward Spratt. Well, he wonders what he's doing down there. Another dead man. Ghost thing. Alright, I'm in the air.
Let me on. Over my dead body, you bloody day.
Huh?
How's that?
There's no cause for trouble, boys. Get in the boat. Before I forget, you killed my brother.
What? Oh. That was an accident. The ropes!
It wasn't his fault, I saw the whole thing.
Nice! Oh, I shouldn't have waited so long!
No, don't!
Okay. The Danish man got blood. There was something that happened with the rope. I should probably let that goat out of its cage. Probably scared out of its mind. Really hopes there aren't that many Danes on this ship. Cause of death was easy. Here's the Dane. Well, Denmark. Oops. So we have Lars Lede. There's only one Dane on this ship. Hang on. The man who attacked him had a brother. The only for more and more people with common last names. wasn't 60 of them. So, quite a few people on count of four in the Zoom. Okay. So, these more people must have left. Once again, this must have been right before the attack. Everybody's so calm. Okay, we're really close to the Canary Islands. That would be the only place they could go in a rowboat. Affiliate bindery. Doesn't look like it. There any more up here? Door's locked. Interesting. There was nothing up here, right? Back down. Sure not leaving any stone unturned. Just over chair. No bodies. Nothing here. Thank you. That must be awful. Living in the same room next to a cannon. Found that guy. He was the one who was stabbed. The artist who was attacked by the sea monster.
That's the end of this
cow. I'll cut her throat when you've done it.
Here?
Yeah. Come on before she kicks up. You all right there, sir?
Well, he has come somewhere. You've
never been on a farm, Charlie.
Life feeds on life. Investigating the death of this cow. But this guy got sick. More animals. This guy is holding a spear for some reason. Okay, so the crab people attacked before the sea monster. Is that how it's laid out in this book? Interesting. Guess now we're gonna investigate why they were driving that guy upstairs.
Same as the other fellow. Some lung disease. Non-consumption.
Plague on this ship.
By the cold.
We've spread?
If so, we'd all have it. They must have picked it up at the Alaska House. I checked all hands just now, and everyone is healthy.
And him? What are his chances?
I gave him some laudanum. We'll see.
Anakin died and gave him a burial at sea. Here's another one. That man still has the spear for a reason. They was going to identify the monkey. Alright. This man in a body bag. What's his story? Dead spider crab.
Sayed? Sayed, Uto! Good people!
Brother, not in English. There was a plague aboard. Everyone else is still sleeping. There's the guys playing cards. Saeed. Look for a man named Saeed. Is that a name? There he is, Solomon Saeed of India. Looks like he got sick too.
Thank you.
that he completed this chapter. This unknown man and the cow. Okay. Well, this was a short chapter, all things considered. Had a better fate than some of the others. Must be cargo. Giant spider crab, they probably need a cliff too. Maybe find out what they're dealing. This monster perished simultaneously. The brave, unfortunate soul. Yeah. See, it was fear by the enemy. What was the death blow? He was a brave man. Save their alcohol. Fallen lantern. Hmm.
I think.
Yeah.
Where's the rest of his leg?
There's something happened, but they had an amputator. I'm not sure how he died. Referred by the doctor, presumably. I'm not sure if this is the best way to describe it. Surgeon Henry Devon? Alright. Here's the captain's steward. So at least we have a name. Seven shifts over. Didn't see many. Who's John?
annoying, this thing going in circles. Alright, and who might you be? Conversation now. How do you describe this death? Let's just say bye. Breath maybe? No. And animals. Expired? No, wasn't.
wasn't killed in his old. On. Again, this guy just died because he was being dumb. Investigate Brood of Born. Okay.
What the hell is going on? What do you know about these things? About the chest and your dead friends?
This is what? All the future, all
of them are from the sea. That sea is not enough. You talk about the shell. Very dangerous.
Shell? What shell?
That was stabbed in the back. Girls just don't mind their business. What's happening here? They just that treasure that supposedly cursed them. Where's the other victim? Wait. No, he wasn't stabbed. That thing started shooting at them. Interesting. anyone notice that translator was on the job? Wait, you don't? We know he's Chinese. And he can translate. Translator a job? Top man? Okay. All the unholy captives. This what triggered the crab people's attack? Apparently he had his drawing done. Anyone wonders who this is? The shooter. Who that is? command that boat. Or is Compelligan Tell and Pagatum? Nope, it wasn't on this thing. Cause that looks like unless all Compelligan's gonna have time for today. This has been fun. This is a real interesting game. And Capelli hopes all of you enjoyed it. It's called Horn of the Unworthy. If you ever want to try it out. And Capelli hopes to see you all next time. It's time for her to go. Goodbye. Special thank you. Thank you to everyone who spoke with her in chat and used your redeems. Those are always fun. Zadana, Alice, Frederica, thank you all. See you Thursday for more Red Dead Redemption. Bye now.